Hello everyone, my name is DustInLint and welcome back to episode 7 of my Binding of Isaac Rebirth series. So, not to spoil anything, although this alone might be a bit of a spoiler, we had some pretty good things happen in the last run. I'm not gonna be too spoilerific, but let's just say some good things happened when we played as Cain. It started off not looking great, but then we pulled it around near the end. Still not crazy about Magdalene. I'm kind of interested in trying a Eve run, see if I can't do something with that. So let's try that. Eve. And okay. Curse of the Unknown. That's a new curse. I haven't heard of that one before. I can't see my HP. Oh, I thought something was strange, but I didn't think it was that. Oh my god. Well, I'm pretty sure I only start off with the 2 HP, I think, normally. There's no way of telling you on that screen either. And man, a lot of poop. Like, a lot of it. Are you regular? Oh, sort of regular bomb guys. Come on, just die. It takes me 2 hits to kill the black flies. Like, come on. Okay. Wow. Lots of emails and pop-ups on my screen right now. A lot more than I originally anticipated happening while recording at this current juncture. 4 hits to kill the bigger flies? Yep, 4 hits to kill the bigger flies. That is sad. Eve can be pretty interesting because of her Horror Babylon item that she starts off with, but most of the time, oh my god, are you, fly, please, fly, please, I want to leave, come on fly, I only need to hit you, there we go, oh my god, I thought I wasn't going to be able to leave there for a while. Do we? I think we go see if we can't find our item room first. Eve is, as you can tell, is not super strong to start off with. So I think we would benefit from whatever we get from here, which is... Is this Bob's Brain or Common Cold? If it's Bob's Brain... Eh, what the heck. Bob's Brain, Explosive Thoughts. Well, it could be worse. Could be a lot better, but it could be a lot worse. Gurgling. Okay, I have to be very careful with Bob's Brain here. Are you kidding me? How did you miss like three times you've missed now? Oh god. Well, we have Horror Babylon active now and Deadbird. And now I have to be extra careful because I'm not sure when Bob's Brain is going to be coming back. Although, honestly, we could almost win this with... Okay, Squeezy is a good pickup. In fact, I might... Actually, no. You know what? We're going to do this. We're going to pick up that. Go way the heck back here. Go into here. Open up our rare chest, which... First one, not great. Second one, eh... We have the Horror of Babylon effect now. We go down here. And then, playing a little bit risky, we're not going to pick up our red hearts. Instead, we're just going to run on soul hearts. So that way we have permanent Horror of Babylon in effect. Still have no idea what's up with that clock, though. Okay, basement 2. Okay. Oh, I kind of forgot that I had Bob's Brain there. That could have been a lot worse. I lost like a soul heart for no reason. Let's see what our pill does. Telepills! Not thrilled about that. Come on, there we go. Bob's Brain. I could see it making or breaking this run. Or Babylon. Is a good damage augmenter. Oh my god, I thought we were gonna hurt ourselves with Bob's brain. Okay, we have blood poop already? Really? There. Really? The tears blew it up first? Okay. Not too mad about that, but still. Let's go into here. Come on. Eh. Two soul hearts, pretty good. And Mega Troll Bomb. Not as cool, but I have to keep a mental note that there's a... Oh, I am so dumb. Lust. This is, I think, my first time fighting Lust since the Rebirth, and now we've unlocked the Book of Sin, and we have Poison Touch as well. I need to remember that I do have bombs, though. Or that when I do find a bomb, that I use it. Oh, why do I do these things to myself? Okay. Keep your cool, keep your cool. Keep your cool. No need. Oh, I ran into one of those flies. Are you kidding me? Oh. Dead bird doing good work, though, I have to say. Oh, dear God. Oh, well. There goes a lot of our spirit hearts that were sort of keeping us alive there. Not gonna pick that up. Not unless I really feel in danger. Okay. Just going to ignore this room for a moment. Oh, and that's a shop that I can't access either because I don't have keys. Oh, I don't have keys for... Oh, man, this isn't really good for me, eh? Which way should I be going here? I should be going like that. There we go, Monstro. The almost atypical second floor boss for most people, it seems. And for myself so far. Monstro, please. Okay. Get some good distance, and Bob's brain actually doing good work, making these fights a lot faster than they normally would be. Deal with the devil. Okay, this could be interesting. Does this actually give me... Oh, that does actually give me an HP. I was kind of hoping it did. Actually, is this worth it? Is this Sister Maggie? It doesn't look like it, but it kind of does. Sister Maggie, friends till the end. So she is just sort of... Oh, I still have the two hearts? Oh, butts. And I can't access anything else. I don't know how this is gonna go. If we don't get keys soon... Curse of the Lost. Is she like... Or is Eve like a much higher chance for... curses to happen? Is that what her deal is as well? Not only not great stats, but, come on, Bob's brain, do good work. There we go. But also more curses? Because if that is the case, then that's not great. Come on, just die. All of you just die. Okay. And there we go. Snipe. Oh, finally a key. Okay, so far, I've only gone up two rooms. Well, there's our item. And that's it for that. Let's see. Ooh, the wafer. Now that is actually really a interesting proposition. It's just reduced damage for the whole rest of the run. Even on later floors, I only take a half of a heart. Now that is a very interesting proposition. Right now it doesn't mean a whole lot. Oh God. Okay. Spiders, please. Spiders, please. There we go. And just you over here. Still don't have a whole lot of great damage other than what we have from Bob's brain. That's okay for the time being. Okay. I was a little bit concerned there for a second, but things sorted themselves out. Come on, Sister Maggie. Do what you do best. Oh, Bob's brain's back! Okay. Always have to be wary when Bob's brain is back, because if I'm too close, I can hurt myself pretty badly. Okay, so I've explored everything up there. Man, I'm getting a lot of emails now. Okay. Bob's brain! Okay. And then... Oh! There's a gap! I didn't realize there was a gap. Okay. Make our way over here. Yeah, I can't even do that if I wanted to. Okay. Let's go to our left. Oh, green heads! Oh, God. Oh. losing all the little Bob's run head, please. Or Bob's brain, I should say. Picking up Bob's brain may have been a poor decision on my part, but we'll see. There we go. Because things like that can happen. Okay, bomb. I guess that's a welcome. Battery I can't do anything with. If I could just get like a tinted rock, that would be great. Okay, you need to die, and then you need to die shortly after before Bob's brain comes back. There we go. Like, this is, spiders, please. Oh, God. Okay, that spider is dead, and, oh, what am I doing with my life? Nothing good, obviously, because I'm just taking the worst damage of all time. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? What are the hacks on these guys that they can dodge everything? Okay, there we go. Ooh, a dime. That's actually very interesting. I always forget what these guys are called. There we go. Oh, I forgot that you spawn spiders when you die. Go. Go into our boss with 1 HP? Sure, why not? Dark one, of course. Okay, how many times do you charge? I can never remember. Okay. That's doing some good damage for us. Okay. I'd be a little wary, because one hit could mean the end for us. Okay, that's doing some good damage again. Stop charging, stop charging! Oh! Oh! Okay, half a heart, half a heart. We can do this. We can definitely do this. Okay, we killed him. We get a range upgrade. Not crazy about that. But it's better than nothing. Have I been to the item room already? I can't remember. Over here. Don't even have a key for that. Oh. Are you kidding me? How are you dodging me all the time? All the live long day. Come on. Okay. Gotta remember that those are there. Where could our secret room be? There's a lot of possibilities, but I'm just trying to think as logically as possible right now. Okay. Maybe up here? No? Okay. It was a bit of a shot in the dark, quite literally. And maybe down here? I'm just trying to take anything that I can get right now. Don't go right in front of the door, okay. And with two bombs, I think that is my cue to leave. I am going the right way. Yeah, I'm going the right way. Okay, just one double check. Yeah, this is a bit of a strange run. I really need something to augment me to get a lot of spirit hearts if possible. Which right now is not happening at the moment. Come on, you guys just need to die. Right now. Okay, Bob's brain is back, and you missed. How did you miss? How do you keep missing? Oh my god. Okay, at least we got a key in case we ran to either our... Okay. Now this is interesting. Pick up those three bombs right there. I definitely want that spirit heart. For sure, at the very least. Let's see what's in our arcade. Blood bank. I'm not really feeling it, but I haven't picked up the blood bag yet, which I could have a half-decent chance of getting it by playing this. Blood bag has appeared in the basement. Okay. There we go. And and I feel pretty good where we're sitting right now. I can't believe I actually hadn't even had that happen. At the very least. Okay. You need... Oh, okay. Lots of tricky dodges. Okay. Okay, okay. It wasn't so much that they are normally difficult to avoid at all either. Those block shots now? Since when did they block shots? It's not that they're difficult to dodge normally, it's the fact that it's such a cramped space with Bob's brain that they're sort of difficult to dodge. Okay, okay, triple shot, spiders. That's some bad damage. That's some bad damage. Okay. Just wait for you to calm down. Okay. I can do this. I can... There we go. Okay, so that's that timed. Okay. Got another key. That could be good. Beggar. We'll see. 10 more bombs. I'll take it. Definitely probably going to... Well, I should go to my item room first. See if there's anything good in there. Okay. Okay. Gotta be... Calm! Okay, and collected. That's right, I don't have Bob's brain right now. I can go nuts. Figuratively nuts. Not actually nuts, because Bob's brain can still screw me over here a little bit. There we go. That's that room dealt with. Okay. Oh, come on. Well, at least you still died. Let's go into here. It is more damage, which I've been asking for. But it's also more challenging now. And now let's go back to our little beggar guy. I don't like the fact that they don't show up on the map anymore. I'm pretty sure they used to in the other Binding of Isaac. Okay, and... So we don't kill him, we'll place the bomb right there. There we go. And we'll play you 7 times. At the very least, if not more. Bomb? Sure. Might end up blowing you up later if I don't get any more money to spend on you. You're making that offer even more tempting, you know, every time you drop one. Okay, we go over here. Okay. Spiders are a little bit worrisome, but not the end of the world. As long as, yeah, you died. Okay. And that's it for that room. Okay. Would really like some money so I don't have to kill my little beggar friend if necessary. What's our floor looking? Okay, so we do have the arcade and some heart drops as well. To do some good things with. Oh god, I thought I was gonna take damage there. There we go. Money? Yeah, there's some money. You have to be careful not to pick up that heart. 3 cents to play on our little beggar guy. We may as well do that. He was over here and up. Yeah, okay. 1, 2, 3. Okay, seriously, all these bombs, you're definitely going to get blown up if you don't pay out soon. I'm getting close to the end of the floor here, buddy. I can't just keep playing you forever. Oh, Marowax and infinite shooters. Okay, not cool with that. Not cool with this. Not cool with this. Okay. Okay. I really should have gotten hit there, but the Fallen too? Really? Oh, I forgot about Bob's brain. Okay. Bob's brain actually ended up working out for me. Oh, I actually got hit there. Are you kidding me? Ooh, forgot about blood lasers. That those are a thing. Oh, okay, I'm down to just regular hearts now. That's a little bit scary, but... Sound like as if we got a deal with the devil, but I don't see... Oh, it blended in with the wall so well that I couldn't see it. Okay. Let's go up here. Pentagram. More damage. So, yeah. More damage. Man, are we playing risky right now? One more penny to play with the beggar before having to play the blood bank like crazy. Which I'm not super keen on, but I really want you to pay out at the same time. Okay, let's see if we can't do anything good in here. Oh, oh god, it's my worst nightmare. Oh, and I was so afraid of that creep, but it's my own. Oh my god. Okay. Come on, spiders. You know you want to die today? Okay, Bob's brain, please. Okay. I keep freaking myself out with all these spiders hanging around all over the place. No more money in there, but these pills are very, very tempting. Okay. A little bit fast for my liking. Oh! God, I'm so dumb! Oh. Okay, bad gas. I was pressing E instead of Q. Speed up, just when I was complaining about being too fast, of course. Man, that's probably a sign that I'm too tired to be doing this right now, but oh well. Making some bad plays here, but that's okay. Okay, there's one penny. Okay, may as well try and play this as efficiently as possible. So, a half heart in here. Okay, no more in there. So we'll play our blood bank again. See if it pays out with more delicious coins. Okay, one penny again. Okay. Yeah, I really don't know how I feel about this run right now, because we have a half of a heart and a half of a spirit heart. Okay. I might just blow you up for fun now. Just for funsies. Okay. Because I can't just keep running all the way back to this blood bank infinitum. And just another single penny. Dear God, am I really going to keep doing this? Oh, there's only two more hearts on the floor. How painful can this be? Oh! You're lucky. You're lucky that that wasn't a bomb. Otherwise, I probably would have blown you up there. Another single penny? Okay. Man, I just can't believe that this guy hasn't paid out yet. Oh! Okay. It wasn't a bomb. I can say that at the very least. And seriously, if you don't pay out within these next couple of pennies I earn, I'm gonna be pretty mad. Oh, I almost walked into spikes there by accident. Come on, something good. Two pennies, okay. Better than one. It's no nickel or dime, but it's one extra play, possibly one less time that I have to run back. Come on. Oh my god. I might just blow you up for fun. Because I only have one more heart here. Can I even get it? I can't even remember. Yeah, I can get it. Okay. This is gonna be so strange. Especially if I end up dying like right away on the next floor. Because it's not even like the wafer's gonna help us that much as far as the damage reduction. Because I can only still take effectively two hits. Okay. Seriously, if you don't pay out this time, I am going to blow you up. Maybe. I just really want you to pay out. Come on. Come on. Oh! You're making me kind of really mad right now, beggar. It's like kind of ridiculous. Almost ran into it for a little too long there. I hope every time I leave the room, it doesn't reset his, sort of begging counter. I don't know the best way to describe it. Come on. Come on, you creep. Ugh! Stop it! You're tormenting me here. Oh, with this song and dance that we call running back to the blood bank every time we get a half heart. Okay, only a single penny this time. Seriously. Pay out or you're gonna get a bomb straight to the face. Pay out. You know what? I'm just gonna blow you up for fun now. And you give me that. Okay. Okay, so we're gonna go up here one last time. One last time. Play it one more time. And blow it up. And we get a lot of money. And another heart. Okay. Feel slightly better with that outcome. I would have felt a lot better if that beggar just paid out and a lot sooner, but I guess that wasn't gonna be happening anytime soon, I guess. Yeah, so we just make our way down and out. It was a strange floor. We picked up this headless baby. It can be pretty good. Oh, I actually had another heart there. Didn't even realize that. Oh, well. Maybe he didn't have to die. But he probably did. Oh, Marowax. Oh, and I forgot that I had Bob's brain. Oh, my God. Oh, I took damage. Okay. Troll bomb. Okay. Mob trap room. We'll see if it's worth it. I have 5 keys. Yeah. Okay. I have Bob's brain. Be careful. Oh, stupid baby. Stupid babies everywhere. Okay. Oh, you teleported right on me. Okay. Got rid of 2 there, and now I don't have to worry about Bob's brain right now. We're actually doing pretty good damage, all things considered. Ooh, Bob's brain is back. Be careful about that. And what? Zombros, okay. Missed all of them, eh? Okay. Okay, and you are about to die, yeah. Definitely about to die. Okay. And that's it. That's it. No other drops. No other drops whatsoever. This is still a very terrifying position to be in. Oh, God. Okay, I can only take one more half hit, and then I am doomed. I can take another half hit. Judgment. Oh, God. Okay, we're gonna do this again. Okay, a half heart. Could say, more HP. We'll think about that. Golden poop. Another. Actually, you know what? I may as well. Okay, so it cost me a key and a bomb to get to some golden poop. Which will still not be enough for a merchant for a shop if we find one. Gosh. Darn it. Okay. Go like that, and... Oh, I should've... Okay. Be really careful here, especially with Bob's brain about, but not anymore. Okay, that felt a little bit better. Got a key. Definitely gonna use a bomb here, especially since how I can just... Ooh, there was a tinted rock in there. Okay. Didn't even know that. Okay. Go up here. Ooh, little baby. Ghost babies are a little annoying. Fanny pack. I actually still don't really know what that does, but I'll pick it up anyways. Filled with goodies. Okay, bats, please. Bad bats, bad bats. Oh. Bats, why do you have to have such strange movement patterns? $3 bill. This is an interesting item to pick up. And I think I will. Especially now that it's Rebirth and there's more tier effects. Basically, what $3 build does, it says rainbow tiers, but really what it means is a random tier effect every room I enter. Okay, double shots there. Okay, interesting. Ooh. Stunning shots there. Or petrifying shots, I should say. Is the more accurate term. Pride, it's time. Okay, that was really easy. And Kiss Cookbook. I don't really need it. I know I don't have a space bar. Oh, Fanny Pack causes me to get items when I take damage sometimes? Is that how it works? I guess? Ooh, I should actually go back and get that spirit heart real quick. Run! And buy that spirit heart for show. May as well blow up this guy, see if he has anything good in him. He had a couple cents. Might prove to be useful. Maybe just for donating. Either way. Oh! Yeah, so Fanny Pack gives me a chance to get an item whenever I take damage. Okay, that's what it appears to be. I don't like this room. And I really don't like this room. What do these orange tears do? I don't know, but they seem to be doing good work. Okay, and that is it for that room. No. Homing tears could prove to be useful or incredibly annoying. Oh, they're still a fly. They're still a fly. Okay, there we go. Ooh, a spirit heart. That's really good for us right now. That was great. Oh, we have petrifying tears. Okay. Oh, what am I thinking? I really didn't need to do that to myself. There we go. More bombs, I guess, are always welcome. Let's see if our secret room's here. Yeah, sure is. And it just has a... Oh my god! I didn't even know that was a tier effect! This seems like a really cool and awesome one. I can't wait to unlock that and get it for my own. Oh, okay. Bad damage. Bird, don't blow him up right beside me. Okay. This room is super risky right now. Okay. Ooh, we found our second secret room by accident. With a black heart. Oh, that helps us out so much. Although, it only gave us half of a black heart, but maybe that's better in our current situation. Oh, we might die here. Maybe. Oh, yep. So, here's our black heart gone already. But we do have the red. Or we have the bird doing its thing. Okay. Still have our soul hearts doing their thing. I haven't seen this item before. What does this do? Screw. Tears plus shot speed up. I guess it's good. Lots of heart drops. That's a little odd. Should I go back and pick up the HP? Like, HP is probably a good idea, but then I would lose poor Babylon. I think I just go on. This is so weird. Only just getting to depths 2, by the way, at like the half hour mark. Kind of bad, but oh well. Whoop! Yeah, okay. So I can go at this. Oh, come on. How are you not dropping? None of those dropped the soul heart? Really? Still have no idea what these orange tears do, but. Oh well. I'm not complaining. They're killing things. As long as they do that, I have no problem with them. Okay, this is a interest. Oh, boomerang tears. Oh, come on. I didn't even... I got hurt? How did I get hurt? What hurt me there? Just running into that hurt me? Are you kidding me? Okay. Oh, well, we found our secret room. more boomerang tears, because, you know, that's the thing. Can only get hit one more time. What's in here? Money. I don't need that. Drop money, or health. No, just money. Oh, okay. We might die. Maybe. Unless this is the greatest chest it has. Health. Ooh, we can go into our boss trap room, which has... Is it worth it? Maybe. We'll see. Oh, it's probably not worth it. No idea what these orange tears do still. Oh, leapers. I forgot they're a thing. And then the husk. No, of all the boss trap enemies I could be fighting right now, these are not terrible ones. Oh, spiders are bad though. Bad news, bears. Oh, there's still a spider. Okay. Got it. We actually got health, so that's good. Bad gas, we know that. Speed up, don't want that. Probably just gonna take bad gas because it technically is some damage. Oh my god. Is this the room that we die in? I think this is the room that we die in. Okay. Really well placed bomb. Oh. Best Bob brain ever. Okay. I think it gives us an empty heart container, so I'm kind of okay with picking this up because it's also more damage. Yeah, empty heart container. Okay. Okay, okay. Oh, we got hit. Okay, that's not good. But double bombs. We're getting kind of crazy with our rate of bomb drops. Oh, we found our secret room already. Or, wait, what? Or was it a second secret room? It was a secret room. That's a really odd place for it to be, but oh well. We really have to find our shop and hope that there's a soul heart or just even a heart in there for us. Oh my god. Fear tears, okay. Fear tears are interesting. Yeah, not in a million years right now. Oh, sickle tears again. You know, I'll take them. And the ladder, like, I'll pick it up. Just so I can say I have it. Soul heart. And that's a full heart. Yeah. And then I'll do this. Ooh. How did I get that half heart there? Oh, because I took damage. Oh, so is it only the first time that I take damage on a... Ooh, I keep forgetting about Bob's brain. This is always so risky just because of that one factor there alone. Okay. Yeah, we just... Oh, I forgot we're on the mom fight. I forgot about that. Okay, Bob's brain doing pretty good work here. And we have double tears, so that's... good as well. Oh! Okay, mom. Come on. What you doing now? Wow. I'm surprised that went as well as it did. Oh, and we gotta deal with the devil as well, actually. That could be good. Speed and damage up. I'll speed. Guppy's hairball. Do I pick it up just to have picked it up? Maybe. Swing it. Woo! So Guppy's hairball, if you're not aware of what it does, is... I'm not sure if they've changed it all since Rebirth, but what it used to do was... It would grow larger for every enemy that it killed in the room, but it only lasted for the room, I think. Or maybe the floor, I can't remember. Don't quote me on that. If you go back to play The Binding of Isaac. Yeah, we kinda have to. Well, that worked out a lot better for me than I had expected it to. Oh, boomerang tears! This is, like, double-edged sword for a $3 bill. You can get some really cool and interesting tear effects sometimes, but other times it's just, like, straight-up garbage like boomerang tears. Loki, okay. Okay. Oh, come on. There we go, and Chubb. Okay. I can handle Chubb as well. Pretty easily. Actually, I'm kind of tearing him apart. Tearing him Oh, Blood Trail as well. I forgot about that. Now let's reap the benefits of these other chests. Money and a key. And a Mega Troll Bomb. So, in theory, it wasn't really that worth it. And by not... Ooh, that's an interesting tier effect. Okay. Does it pierce through? No, it didn't... It doesn't pierce through enemies, but it still looks kind of cool. Nope, can't quite reach that one. Okay. Oh, God. Try a shot. Okay. Oh, are you kidding me? Okay, there. Come on. Somehow avoided taking damage there, thanks to the ladder. I never thought that would be a thing I would ever say. Oh, sickle tears. Really wish I would have this for a boss fight. 5 keys, yeah. And just more money, eh? I think I'll take it, but... Okay, sickle tears doing their thing. More keys, more money, because we don't have enough of that, right? Okay. Oh! Okay, this will just keep on... Oh, man. Okay, you're just gonna spurt for a little while, eh? Okay, that's some bad damage. Oh, my God! Wait, just spurt your head out again, please! Okay, grab that key. So we lost a lot of health there that I would rather not have lost, but oh well. Oh no! Oh no! Not a huge fan of this room. Bird, do your thing against the spiders and the creep. As well, right? I have health. Okay, go up here. Okay, so here's our boss. Do we do it right away? May as well. Double Loki with... Oh, frack. I think this is where we die. I think this is where we die. Unless I can kill one of these halves really fast. Okay, there's one half dead. Oh, I got Loki's horn, but I think I died. Yeah, I died. But I got Loki's horn. So that was a weird run, but I kind of liked it. Thank you so much for joining me, everyone. If you made it to this point of the video, feel free to support in the form of a like. It helps me out a lot and shows that you want to continue watching this series. And if you want to see more videos like this one, you can always click the link in the description to subscribe to my channel and be notified whenever I upload any new content, whether it's of this or of any other kind. And until next time, as always, everyone, have a good one, and I will see you next time in the Binding of Isaac Rebirth.